So now, in your notebook, you have to write only new words 5 times and you have to draw a beautiful picture of a garden. Okay, and color it. So that is the thing you have to write in your Hindi notebook. And all of the things you are going to mark in your textbook. Okay, so in the textbook, page number 28, Shabdarth, that is meaning, Dharti, Earth, Gagan, Sky, Suraj, Sun, Sutra, Thread. Okay, and now the next one, we have learned the numbers in Hindi. Ginti, ginti ka matlab that numbers. Ne, ek, do, teen, char, like that. So, next one, diye gaye chitron ki sankhya ginkar likhiye. Count the number and write that in Hindi. Not that numerical number in max, that means you have to write in Hindi letter. Okay, and ek suraj, there is only one sun, that is ek suraj. And next, flowers. How many flowers are there counted? Ek, do, teen, char, panch. Panch phool. And then, ek chand. Then, saat tare. 7 stars are there. Okay. Now, the next one. Ek vastu ko batane wale shabd ekavajan kehlate hain. Ek se adhik vastuon ko batane wale shabd bahuvajan kehlate hain. So, now, next one we are going to learn. Ekavajan and bahuvajan. Ekavachan singular. If there is only one thing, that is ekavachan singular. If there are more than one, that is bahuvachan plural. Okay. For example, ladka ladki. That means boy boys. Ekavachan shabd ladka and bahuvachan shabd ladke. Singular boy, plural boys. Clear? Now, next one. Ekavachan bahuvachan is given in that box. Page number 29. दिए गए शब्दों के वजन बदलकर खाली स्थान में भरिए. That means in brackets the words are given and you have to change that from singular to plural and you have to fill in the blanks. Okay, first one is done for you. एक सूरज की किरणें कलियां खिलाती हैं. किरण in the bracket it is किरण. So किरण किरणें. Okay, and second one, dash का जल सब प्राणियों की प्यास बुझाता है. And in the bracket it is नदी. And listen here, that means nadi nadiyam is the bahuvajan shabd. Ekavajan nadi and bahuvajan nadiyam. In Malayalam, nadi in the land bahuvajan eda nadigal. But while we are using that word in the sentence, nadigalude. So like that in Hindi, nadi nadiyam is the bahuvajan shabd. But while we are using that in the sentence, it should be changed to nadiyo. Clear? Nadiyom ka jal. Only for using in the sentence. So, while the question is asking, that means you have to change the gender only by giving ekavachan shabd. You have to write nadi nadiyam. But when it comes to the sentence, you have to change that to nadiyom according to the sentence. Okay. And dash ke phal sabhi praniyon ki bhook mithate hain. Paid. Bahuvachan shabd is also paid. But here, according to the sentence, you should change that to pedo. Okay, pedo. And next one, phool ki sugan sabko prasanne karti hai. And phool, phoolo. Okay, and chand ki chandini mein timtimate tare. Tara, tare, bahut sundar lagte hai. Clear? Now the next one, that you have to do it by yourself, find out ekavachan shabd and write down below that column. Ekavachan bahuvachan is given there. And bahuvachan shabd, that is plural words, write in under bahuvachan column.